Well, this morning, the co-stars of Happy Days actress Erin Moran are remembering her spirit. Yesterday, she was found dead in southern Indiana. Now, she played Joni Cunningham on Happy Days and the spinoff Joni Loves Chachi. Henry Winkler, another star on Happy Days, tweeted this, quote, "Oh, Erin, now you finally have the peace you wanted so badly here on Earth." Right now, there's no word yet on the cause of Moran's death. She was 56 years old.